time to look at Mr. Creepy. Maybe people are right. He is a weirdo. Even Mrs. Kit was bad-mouthing him, and she's the nicest old lady on the planet. Can't believe there was a time when Butcher was good. Now it's like something dark has taken root inside him. No! Where is he taking her? Livy! I'm up! What do you want for breakfast? I better keep her away from Butcher. It sounds ridiculous that he sold his soul to the devil, but better safe than sorry. Livy! I wish Mom was still with us. No, no, no!
Mm-hmm.